English video session for class 6. Today you will be doing some exercises on your own. Okay? And only I will be giving you the answers to check. So by this time you should be very well versed in some of the words. You should have learned new words also. Let us try. Now the first exercise is choose the right way. Host, guest, sweet, delicious, full, empty, early, important, ignore. Which are the correct pairs of antonyms? Understood? Correct pairs here. Day, night. Yes, no. That is the pairs. In this is the correct pair. What to take? What is not the pair? Put cross. Clear? Do it. Yes, host, guest is antonym. Okay, sweet and delicious, no, they are not antonym. Full, empty, antonym. Early, late, antonym. Important, ignore, is not antonym. Important is unimportant. Please write the answer. Yes. Use the correct antonym to complete the sentence. See here, a huge number of people voted for this candidate. That is why we won loss. What is the correct answer? Right. I am not scared of studying math. My mind.
Good. You get it? Antonym of enjoyed is bored. Right. Depart. Arrive. Okay. This for shouted. Collector. Distributor. What is the opposite of collector? Distributor. What is the guest? Host. Where is host? See? Where the host? Got it? Guest. Host. Right? H-O-S-T. Clear, children? Collector. Distributor. This for not dash. You should put cross. Don't put dash for antonym. It is cross. This for shop. Host, get, depart, right, enjoy, board. Okay? Did you write the four words? Very good.
You can also try some more words from your textbooks, old textbooks, and make new sentences with antonyms. Till the next class, thank you.